Take three. Un, deux, trois, four. Joseph Pujol took a swim, he held his breath and dived right in. But suddenly, a shock did come as half the sea shot up his bum. He found that he could do the same with air. And then the time came when he turned his feet into a show. And suddenly the grouse did groan. His body gas was well received, his fame grew more than he believed. So Joseph Pujol soon became the man they called Le Pétomane. To tears of joy the crowd reduced, the greatest hero France produced. Witnesses were never the same, his anal wind did walk in fame. With gentle flexing of his ring, it was possible to draw air in. And when the crowds began to shout, he'd start to blow the candles out. He'd shove a pipe right up his crack and play the trumpet just like that. Of all the tunes that he could play, his favourite was Le Marseillaise. To tears of joy the crowd produced, the greatest hero France produced. Witnesses were never the same, his aim and wind it brought him fame. Oh. Moulin Rouge's biggest star had famous fans from near and far. Sigmund Freud and Edward VII thought his act was sent from heaven. To tears of joy the crowd reduced, the greatest hero France produced. Witnesses were never the same, his anal wind it brought him fame. But at the start of World War I he decided to retire his bum, disgusted by the things he saw, he vowed that he would fart no more. He went back home to Marseille to make biscuits and let it stay until he died aged 88. This unique man had met his fate. To tears of joy the crowd reduced, the greatest hero France produced. Witnesses were now the same, his anal wind it brought him fame. To tears of joy the crowd reduced, the greatest hero France produced. Witnesses were now the same, his anal wind it brought him fame.